Pastor Funny Pizza, what is your take on 2019 election?
Some people, they don't have voters card. They are complaining that the system is bad and they will not vote in 2019 election. Somebody say what nonsense. You are helping somebody to steal ballot box, and when the person wins, you are expecting him not to steal your destiny. You are expecting him not to steal your generation. You are expecting him not to steal your life. Somebody say John 10:10.
John 10:10.
Ah, you are there. You want to sell your vote for 5,000 to go and carry a shower for the prostitute to enjoy for one night. You will not be doing all this time. Missionary, hold on, guy, hold this one. Then you will not suffer for 4 years. Hey. Somebody say receive sense. You are there. You want to sell your vote for 2015 era to go and buy one bottle of beer to stay for one night and suffer for 4 years. Somebody say get sense. You are there. You want to sell your vote for 2015 era to go and play gamble, and when you lose, you'll not be shouting there. I don't collect my own. If they like, they do their work. They like, they not do their work. Somebody receive sense. If the person you want to vote for is not offering you bag of flour to vote for him, don't vote. It's the wrong candidate.
Okay.
But if everybody are now offering you money to vote for them, collect the money.
Why, sir?
Because the system is corrupt.